Hello, hello everyone. How you guys doing today? So today I'm going to show you how to do a miscellaneous drawer front. Okay, let's go to our Mastercam together and open that up. Let's go to our main menu and click create and rectangle and then go 1 point. We're going to use 48 by 90. Okay, and click right corner here, corner left here, click OK. Put that screen in the middle. Okay, click escape. We're gonna go over here to X-Form offset. Okay, we're gonna start to do a copy here. Offset distance, we're gonna put 5 inches. Okay, click okay. We start on this line right here, click it, right here. Okay, we go to back to main menu. Gonna go click on create, rectangle. 1 point. You're gonna use a drawer front is 30 by 10. Okay, go ahead and put 30 by 10 on height and click on this middle here and click OK. Okay, try to line up this line right here. 1, 2. Three, four, one more, five. Okay, click escape. I'm gonna go click on delete here, delete this line right here. Okay, so we got our boxes right here. Let's go to main menu. This time we're gonna go to X form and offset. Okay, we're gonna click on copy. Okay, let's say we have a 10 inches on width. Okay, I'm gonna put 5 inches here and click okay. We're gonna start from the bottom to the top. Okay, now we're gonna go back to X form again and offset. And this time we're gonna use a offset distance again. Then we have the 30 inch on the width. So we're gonna put 10 on there, okay? Click okay. Now we're gonna come on this part right here and click one. Then we're gonna come back on this part and click one. Okay, this thing in the middle. Do the same thing. One here, one here. One. Two, one, and two, one, and two. Okay, so now we're gonna go back to main menu. We're gonna click on create and click on arc. And this time we're gonna use a 3-pointer, okay? And we're gonna go from top right here, click on it. Then we're gonna go to the middle here, midpoint, then go to the top and click on there, okay? So the same thing as this one. On the top here, in the middle, and on the top. Top here, midpoint, and on the top. Top right here, midpoint, then we got the end point right here, okay? Top, middle, end point, okay, and click escape. Now we're gonna go over here to delete line again. Delete most of this line right here. 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, and 3. Okay. Now let's go back to main menu. This time we're gonna go to modify and we're gonna trim. We're gonna trim, okay? And then we're gonna click on one entity. We're gonna go right here, this line right here. Click one, and this two line right here. Two, okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, and 2. Okay. Now I'm gonna go back to main menu again. This time we're gonna go create. Click on line, and we're gonna go to a horizontal, okay? And we're click right here on the top right here, straight line right here, double click right in this line right here, okay? Do all of it, same thing. Click one and two click. 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 Okay, this is all you have to draw front. Okay, miscellaneous draw front. So now since you got our door or draw front, let's go to back to main menu. Click on toolpad. And then we're gonna click on contour. We're gonna click right here on the left corner here, on the bottom. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay. Now we're gonna go click on done. This is our tool library. Lauren, right click on it. Go get the tool from our library. We're gonna scroll down to get our 239 tool, which is a half inch flat end mill. Okay, let's do that. Go to 239 right here. Half inch flat end mill and click okay. And you see right here, tool number one, half inch flat end mill. Feed rate, plunge rate, retract the rate. We go ahead and gonna change to 9.0. Okay, all of that. We wanna go a little bit faster. That's what I'm doing right now. 9.0. And then the spindle speed right here, we're gonna go ahead and change to 4,000. Okay. And then we're gonna go back to the top right here, contour parameter. And then our tools right here. As this is all material, we're running a 3/4 inch material, MDF. Okay, we're gonna check on our clearance, make sure this part is not scratched up. Okay, it's 2.0 here. And then the top of stock, we're gonna put 0.75. Okay, we just said 3/4 inch. And then on the depth, we're gonna cut all the way through. So we're gonna put negative 0.75. Okay, so that all done and go ahead and click OK. Now we're going to go to operation. We're going to select all, regenerate pad, and verify. Okay, and then now we're going to click execute. We're going to click on start button. So this is going to look, that's what it looks like, guys. Draw front. So you can do a different size, how big you guys really want for your house or for anybody that they need it. You know, different style, you can do it. Okay, so this is how it looks, guys. So thank you for today and have you guys have a good time and see you next time. Bye-bye.